Hey there guys, it's Millennialist Mentor back with another video. Today's video is going to be about mechanism of injury and types of traumas for those who work at a trauma center, those who think about working at a trauma center, those who want to be an ER nurse, and maybe don't have trauma experience in their ER. There's four types of trauma: blunt trauma, penetrating trauma, thermal injuries, and blast trauma. The bulk of your injuries in types of your trauma-related injuries is your blunt trauma, and that is your falls, your motorcycle crashes, your car accidents, your ATV accidents, your pedestrian versus car accidents, falls. Those are anything that involves a person and an object, and those are your blunt traumas. And then your second is your penetrating traumas. Those are your gunshot wounds and your stabbings, because anything that involves an object that goes inside a person and then it comes out, or it goes inside a person and makes a mess. And then your third is your thermal injuries. Those are all of your burns, whether it's first degree, second or third degree burns, your inhalation injuries, anything that involves heat, those are your thermal injuries. Those may or may not have to stay at the ER you're at. If you're at a trauma center, you'll get a thermal injury and then transferred to a burn center. If you're at a burn center, you'll stabilize, resuscitate, and then up to the burn ICU. Yeah. And then the last is your blast traumas. Those, it's basically a combination of your blunt and your penetrating traumas all wrapped up in one. And if you'd like more information on each type of trauma, drop a comment down below, let me know if you want more details on these mechanism injuries, because this is pretty much the basis of trauma before you can get into the further A through I assessment, further resuscitation attempts. So if you have any questions about mechanism injury and types of trauma, drop a comment down below, hit that subscribe button, and I will talk to y'all in another video. And with that, this is Millennial Nurse Mentor signing off.